Welcome back to Sunny Life Channel. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what is going to happen on Skeemsam from the 7th to the 11th of September 2020 on Monday. John loses it with Leto and send him packing. Pretty lies to Kat in order to make her callback happen. On Tuesday, Leto gets the shock of his life when Mickey tells him about Mohadi and Mary's plan. Kat is less than excited at Pretty's news. Ruth is disappointed by Koloi's lackluster attitude concerning his future. On Wednesday, Mohadi is shocked when Leto makes a man of the house order pertaining to Mary. In order to preserve her lie, Pretty turns down free legal advice regarding her modeling contract. Koloi's friends are shocked when he reveals his career plans. On Thursday, Leto has a suggestion about Noah's situation that leaves Mohadi and Mary wrinkled. Pretty is overwhelmed by something she needs to do and a loved one consoles her. Koloi is shocked when Sis Omar chooses a university for him. On Friday, Leto turns to John for help in order to get rid of a problem in his house. Pretty gives Clement ammunition to blackmail her. Koloi struggles to convince his Omar to let him study what he's passionate about. Guys, this is all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your thoughts. If you want the full episode, I will leave the link on the comment section. Bye!